Hey guys, welcome to your abs vent challenge. So for today's workout, we have 10 seconds of hollow body hold, we have a 10 second hollow body rock, and we also have 10 seconds of lemon squeezers. So we're just going to demonstrate right now and then we can start into the workout. So your hollow body hold first, you're going to have your hands over your head. You're going to be making sure that this part of your lower back is squeezed right down onto the floor, nice and tight. So it's lots of tension through the core, the legs come off the floor very slightly, chest is lifted, and we just hold that position. So nice and strong, just for 10 seconds. From there we move into the hollow body rock, where you maintain that really strong position. All you're doing is just rocking back and forth, keeping those abs nice and tight all the way through. And then in 10 seconds time, we're going to move on to the lemon squeezer. So from here, we're going to go up, we're going to squeeze the armpits nice and tight, bring the chest up towards the knees, and that's 10 seconds. We'll finish there, 30 seconds rest, and then repeat that 5 times through.